So with the XL binocular telescopes, a mount is a very important part of the system. And we have several to choose from. The most popular are based on the TR3 hardwood tripod. This is a tripod that we build right here in this building. We've been making these since 2017. They're available in solid maple or solid walnut, and they can be configured different ways with different heads and mounts on them. With our smaller binocular telescopes, we generally use the Oberwerk 5000 head to steer the binocular, and then we add a carbon fiber elevator that makes it quick and easy to get some extra height. So if you want to look up, of course we can raise the tripod up and get all the height we need, but we can quickly use the elevator to do that. Or if you have people viewing at different heights, it's really easy to use the elevator to accommodate people of different heights. We have an upgraded head here. This is the Manfrotto Nitrotech, a little more capability. It has what's called continuous counterbalance, which is very nice. So it makes it very easy to steer. And wherever we point that binocular, we can let it go and it'll stay put. With a regular video head, we have to have extra friction on it so that when we tilt it back, see, it wants to go back a little, put a little extra tension on there and it holds. And that works fine, but it takes a little more effort to steer it because I have to overcome that tension on there. Where the Nitrotech with the continuous counterbalance, I can do it with the fingertip. So this is a head that can be used on all of these binoculars, from the smallest to the largest. And then we have some specialized mounts. Well, let's go over here to the BT-127. This is our fork mount. This is the Oberwerk fork mount. It's available in two sizes. The 280 width for our two largest binoculars, and then a 240 width for the smaller binoculars. A lot of people like fork mounts because they're very simple. They're very sturdy. They're not at all complex like a head can be, a video head. So it just moves in two directions, just really solid and easy to use. This is a mount from iOptron, and it's what's called a go-to mount. So we can turn this on in our backyard at night and have it do a setup. It uses GPS, and that it will then find any object in the night sky. It has hundreds of objects stored in its little hand controller here. So if you say, go to Saturn, it can do that. Go to the beehive cluster, it'll do that. We can also use it to just manually slew around. Just push buttons on it to make it do whatever you want. Some customers are even using this in daylight. It's kind of fun. If you still have questions, feel free to give me a call, shoot me an email, info@oberwerk.com, or just call and phone and ask for me. My name is Kevin, and be happy to talk to you. Thanks for watching.